These 2020 Stanley Cup playoffs have produced plenty of memorable moments. The usual two teams delivering big goals and timely saves have been a staple in any given hockey game. But the Arena Bowl here at Rogers Place is more than just a product on the ice. The crew in charge of game presentation has managed to piece together a spectacle every time a puck was dropped in Ice District.
The TV audience for these fan bases, they're not getting to get that opportunity to see their teams at home. We want to try and provide that home ice feel for them on TV as much as possible, and that's what we're taking a lot of pride in here. It's a bit of an honor to be in this position, just knowing some of my colleagues from around the league and having to kind of wear their hat for a bit and understand their music and their execution of their goals and wins and just how long they're blowing their goal horn for or different things like that. And every team's doing it differently, which is really cool, but make it feel as home for these players and these teams as possible.
Start your Arizona call.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the ice.
We're in a time where we are playing with no fans in the building. And rather than trying to put something together that would put fans virtually, you know, we felt that, you know, let's do something for the fans at home. Let's give them a set that's visually exciting. So what we did is we reached out to every single team and we got their fans, their season ticket holders, to send us in videos. And what we've put together is a video montage that speaks to those traditional chants for each team. Our fans are so unique, they're so passionate, and you're gonna see that in every single game.
Your audience is obviously the viewers at home and you wanna make that special for them. So. I think music and different things like that and how the goals are announced and the things that the PA announcer is still playing plays a big part into that, but just your audience is now watching through their TV sets at home rather than right here in the building.
Please exit your couch safely.
On a regular Oilers game, we come in, we prep for our team, our audience, everything, you know, give our home ice advantage, and you know, we were trying to put on three different home ice advantages all in the same day, so things are moving very quickly. We're trying to adapt and do the best we can, but we're asking our crew to come in early, leave late. They're non-traditional hours, it's long days, and everyone's kind of excited to be a part of it and just be, you know, have the opportunity to be involved. And this is probably, hopefully, once in a lifetime opportunity, and we'll all be able to look back on it maybe in a couple of years and tell stories about how wild this was. It's a lot, but we're rolling with it, I think.
Stanley Cup champions.